outside of him. That is what's left. At high speed, it's one of the fastest corners on the track. It's blind, and it's a challenging corner to say the least. And that is what happened. Dario just climbed up over the back of Sato into the catch fencing. Catch fencing doing its job.